When the Sentence Builder kit arrives, you'll remove two boxes from the container. Inside this long box, you'll find a 33 by 22 Sentence Builder chart. This chart is laminated and dry erase friendly. Now that you have your Sentence Builder, let's put it together. Basically, what you're doing when you're putting together the Sentence Builder is you're just putting these black and white buttons, Velcro buttons, on the large chart as well as on the cards. You're only going to use the white buttons on the chart. First, start at the top three lines, and you're going to add a button above each one of these lines, about 1.5 inches high. So I go right in the middle of that line, and I go about 1.5 inches above. Well, we have the white buttons on each one of these top lines. Now we need to put a button in the middle of each one of these dotted boxes. Just dead center, you're going to put one of these buttons, and then into each one of the boxes. So we have the white Velcro buttons on the chart. Now it's time just to add the black Velcro buttons to the cards. Make sure you peel off a black Velcro button and then put it dead spot center in the back of each one of the cards.
The main part of the Sentence Builder is a 33 by 22 inch dry erase friendly chart that consists of four parts: the secret formula lines, the parts of speech boxes, the plan a sentence area, and the sticky note area. The three vertical lines at the top are for the secret formula cards. There are six secret formula cards from which four different types of sentences can be constructed. S, C, arrow is the secret formula to write an interesting story opening sentence for narrative writing. T, C, arrow is the secret formula for transition sentences for narrative writing. SS light bulb is the secret formula to create a topic sentence or thesis statement for expository writing. TS light bulb is the secret formula for detailed sentences in nonfiction or expository writing. The dotted boxes is the area to display the parts of speech cards. These cards are color-coded red, yellow, and green for instructional purposes. Under the parts of speech is a long rectangle. Inside the rectangle is the area to plan the content of a sentence using simple drawings or icons. Finally, the large area at the bottom is to record the words or phrases for different parts of the planned sentence. The green, yellow, and red sticky note papers match the different parts of speech cards for students to make a connection to the parts of speech. This is a completed Sentence Builder chart for a story opening. Just click on the next video to see detailed directions to construct this type of sentence. Good luck and happy sentence building.